Two Canadian entrepreneurs have developed innovative toothpaste tablets that remove the need for a tube altogether. Packaged in compostable paper bags, they reduce your environmental footprint and give you a clean, fresh brush without any harsh chemicals. This tablet form toothpaste is named as Change Toothpaste. Toothpaste tubes are made of plastic, and often more than 11 layers of plastics, polymers and resins, which makes them extremely difficult to recycle. It is estimated that more than 900 million toothpaste tubes are thrown out every year worldwide. It will take more than 500 years for tubes to break down, and it is likely the very first plastic toothpaste tube ever made is still sitting in landfill. The zero-waste tablets come in compostable paper bag packaging, with each bag containing 65 tablets. That will be enough for 1 month usage for one person. People can order this bag for $9.95. Change toothpaste tablets are designed to be placed between the back teeth, gently bitten down upon, and then brushed with a wet toothbrush. The broken tablet then starts to foam, and you can brush your teeth as usual.